toxicity of glyphosate relative to some of these other herbicides, like DDT, which is well recognized. The average person on the street knows how toxic DDT is. But from your perspective, as a scientist who specializes in this area, your impression, for at least from my memory last time, is that glyphosate is far more toxic than DDT. Oh, so maybe can you expand on that?
Glyphosate, there's a whole list of scientific papers, peer-reviewed papers, that show and document the toxicity of glyphosate at very low levels.